The design of two World Trade Center in New York City just unveiled. The unique building is meant to look like smaller buildings stacked one on top of the other. Look at that. There's the picture. It will also feature large garden areas up the sides of that skyscraper. At 1,340 feet, the new building will be just shy of one World Trade Center's 1,368 feet minus the spire.